County leaders held a joint meeting today to discuss how they can better combat gang violence.
It's important that we have these joint city-county meetings so that we can marshal our resources together to combat gang violence in the most effective way possible.
City and county officials say opening up lines of communication is one way to get a handle on the growing problem of gang violence throughout Kern County.